Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. And as promised, ito na yung embutido. Let's start! We need ground pork, carrots, onion, garlic, raisins, bell pepper, sweet pickle relish, two eggs, salt and pepper to taste, sugar, flour, hard-boiled eggs, hot dogs, and syempre, queso, pampasarap, tsaka aluminum foil. Paghahalo-haluin lang natin lahat ng ingredients. Yung carrots, bawang, sibuyas, bell pepper, yung sweet pickle relish, yung pasas, tsaka yung asin at paminta. Sugar, and two eggs, then hahaluin lang hanggang sa makombine lang lahat. Okay, halo. Pero pwede nyo gamitin yung kamay nyo, basta malinis lang or gamit na lang kayo ng gloves. Then, halo pa. Then, add natin yung 1 cup flour. It will serve as the binding something. Binding ingredients. Yun. Para hindi siya maging flaky pag ano, pag naluto na siya at in-slice nyo. Yan, haluin lang ulit. Hanggang sa totally na siyang makombine sa meat. Wala na mga buo-buong matitira. Mas maganda nga kung kakamayin nyo talaga eh. And last, yung queso. Yan. Pahaluin lang ulit. Then, isi-set aside. Lagay sa ref for 1 hour. Bago ibalot. After 1 hour, ayan na. Mag-prepare ng foil. Mag-scoop ng 1 cup. Pwede kayong gawin na mas malaki or mas makapal. Depende sa gusto nyo, pero ako gusto ko lang kasing manipis para mas madaling maluto. Ayan. Then, yung dalawang haba ng hotdog. Tapos, kalahati ng hard-boiled egg na hinati ulit. Lalagay lang sa gitna. Just like that. Tapos, iro-roll na natin. Ayan. Press nyo lang. Press, press. Tapos, roll. And fold yung both ends para ma-seal na sila hanggang sa maubos nyo yung foil. Ayan. Ganyan lang kadali. Ayan na. Ayan, tatapusin ko lang lahat tong balutin and then, ayan, nakagawa ko ng 20 pieces. Then, i-steam lang for 1 hour or to 1 and a half hour. And then, ayan na, serve na, enjoy! Thank you for watching! Sana try nyo to ha! Good luck!